गाइस वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल, यू आर वाचिंग ब्राउन शुगर। सो टुडे आई एम गोना डू अ हॉल वीडियो ऑफ सरोजनी नगर। सो आई गॉट लाइक दिस अमाउंट ऑफ क्लोदिंग एंड एक्चुअली आई वाज नॉट एबल टू गो टू सरोजनी नगर लास्ट मंथ लाइक नवंबर एंड आई वेंट दिस मंथ एंड आई वाज लाइक टोटली in awe that the whole stock was changed, the winter stock was there. And first when I was going there, I didn't knew what to expect because like Sarojini Nagar always gives the best of the trends that are like trending at that time. So that's why I went there and my budget was very tight that time. So my budget was for like 500 rupees only and I had to shop for like in that only for my winter collection. So let's hop into the video. So first thing that I want to share is that I got some skirts because I don't know why people think that winter season is for like long clothes or like covering clothes, but I think the winter season or the fall season that we call is the best for wearing skirts because I follow that trend where you just take a sweater, like sweater or a pullover and a skirt with some stockings and boots and a overcoat or like trench coat, and it looks really classy, and that's the way I dress mostly. So I got like skirts. So the first skirt is this skirt, and this is a maroon color skirt, and it has this detailing over here, and it has this design, but you know, like it has a layer of another cloth inside. So this is the first skirt that I got, and the color maroon is like color of fall season, winter season, so it's really trendy. The second skirt that I got is this tennis or I can say plaid skirt, and this is a checkered skirt you can see, and this is also like too much in trend. And it's very classy to wear as well with some black pullover and black boots. Like it will look very schoolgirl vibe, but very pretty. So nice. And I got two more skirts, and I'll show you guys. The third skirt is this plain, block design skirt, and this is also very trendy right now, so I got this. And I was watching some video and I saw that tweed skirts, like the knitted design skirts, are very trendy, so I got one in that design, and this is the skirt that I'm talking about. It looks so pretty. And it has like some golden work, and it's very pretty because multicolored and everything. So I really like this skirt, and I'll be wearing it often. So I'm gonna tell you guys that how much I got these for. So I got these four skirts in just rupees 100 and like 25 rupees each, and these are so pretty, like they are worth it, and they're so good for one season, and like in 100 rupees. Oh my god. So these are the skirts. Then I got a crop jacket or like crop buffer jacket, which is very trendy as well. So I got it in lilac color or lavender color, and this is the buffer jacket, if you can see. And like this is the perfect buffer jacket, or like I can say crop jacket. And I really wanted to buy a varsity jacket, but I am not able to get it in like affordable or I can say reasonable price. So I got this till I get a varsity jacket. And you know, my favorite color was lilac forever. So I have like So my favorite color is lilac, and I have a lot of things in color lilac, and this is my new addition to the collection of lilac. If you can see, my pillow cover is also lilac, my purse and everything is also in lilac color because I love it. And more is thing is, like, these are so heavy, my god. So I got this jacket. This is also a buffer jacket kind of thing, and it is in color like pastel dull blue. I don't know dull or not, but yeah, it is in pastel blue color, and it has so pretty detailing over here. Like, the chain is very pretty and it looks good, and it doesn't have a cap. So when I'm not in the mood of wearing a jacket with a cap, so I can wear this. And the next thing that I got is two more jackets. So the next jacket is in this, yeah, in this skin color, and this is also a buffer jacket, and it has this kind of detailing on the arms and with pockets. And this one is pretty too, so I got this for, I got like 1, 2, 3 for 150 rupees. Like 50 rupees each was the jacket, so 25 for skirts and 50 rupees for jackets. And the last jacket that I got is, I can say the last piece that I got was this jacket. This gives a very Korean vibe and big button detailing, and it is a crop jacket as well. So I got two crop jackets and two full length jackets at just rupees 200. And my total budget after buying all these was just rupees 300 rupees. So I'm really happy that I got so much in rupees 300 from Sarojini Nagar. And that's it. Thank you for watching, guys. And if you like the video, please do subscribe and comment and like. And see you next time. Bye.